what it is. Okay. All right. Another thing why we are not supposed to celebrate Christmas. They are telling that because Christmas is a Catholic holiday. And we inherited that from heathen holiday. Not only that, they are saying that it's not proper to give others on Christmas, on Christ's birthday. Because Christmas should tell their children that there is, we should tell the children that there is Santa Claus lying in a manger. When I was still teaching at Bible school, I read that gospel tract said being circulated by one student, and these people that don't believe on Christmas, like the Jehovah's Witnesses, Iglesia ni Cristo, Islam, they don't believe on Christmas. So they are telling us that we are not supposed to celebrate Christmas because there is no explicit command from the Word of God that we should celebrate Christmas. Okay, some of the allegations are true, but it far outweighs the biblical and historical truth of
history.
Okay. If you open your Bible, please, in the book of 1 Timothy 3:16. Go to 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16, before we start with our lesson. 1 Timothy 3:16. Okay.